So, how is it going, guys and girls? Oakley here, and today I've got for you guys me some Call of Duty Black Ops 2. This is actually going to be my 500th video. It's going to be a special video, as I have got my mum with me, but a little bit about the gameplay first. It's going to be a 79-0 playing some ground war on the map Overflow, I do believe, using the PDW, silencer, and laser sight. So, without further ado, mum, would you like to say hello?
Hey, how you doing? I'm Tracy.
Yeah, there we go. This is actually my mum's first time on my channel. And it's weird because I do commentaries all the time with my mum in the house. I've never actually done a commentary where she's sitting right next to me, and I'm pretty sure you feel quite like awkward as well. Is that right?
Pretty much.
Okay, that's good. And so what I did earlier was I just said out on Twitter, asked you guys if you'd have any questions to ask my mum. Like I said, it wasn't for a Q&A. This isn't really a Q&A. She's like a bit of a kind of introduction to my mum, I guess you could say, seeing as you guys always ask about like my family and all that sort of stuff, and you've heard from both my other brothers, but you haven't heard from my mum. So without further ado, Chase Bond, or Chase Bond 98 says, sorry, do I socialise? That's a question for you.
Socialise?
Yes.
Often. Lots.
Do you care to elaborate on that? Lots, so like the hours that I socialise, or do you want to do any...
You're up all night, sleep most of the day.
Okay, there we go. So I'm kind of like nocturnal, and I think that's kind of a thing that a lot of other people on YouTube tends to kind of pick up on. Like people on, I don't know what it is. I guess it might be the fact that, you know, staying awake for like people in the US or something along those lines. But I tend to go to bed quite late, and I tend to wake up quite late in the day as well. But that's just like my sleeping pattern. I'm going to try to sort it out as... well, it's just not becoming, as my mum often says. So anyway, the next question comes in from Dale Casser, who asks, how long or how much time do I spend on the Xbox?
Not as much as people might think, actually, but quite a lot of editing and things.
Yeah, it's more time on the actual computer, I'd say, like trying to edit the videos up. I used to spend a lot more time on the Xbox when I was just doing like kind of gameplays and stuff, but as I've kind of moved over to the more, I don't know, like Rager matches and stuff like that, they don't take as long. Like I don't have to spend, say, 3 hours trying to get a gameplay for those, because I can go on there and pretty much the first or second game I can end up getting a video worthy of YouTube standards.
Hold on, I have to just sort of like mention, you can tell when Oakley's on Xbox because he just shouts very loudly. Yeah, and the whole house can hear.
Yeah, I'm a rager, so I'm like pretty much banned from, like, if I'm playing at night, then I've got to kind of just stop playing, because I will just scream at you. Just some of the bullcrap that you see, and you guys all know about what stuff make you rage, and it's the same stuff that makes me angry, and I tend to shout quite a lot. The next question comes in from Cam, or at Cam the Lad, who says, did you pay for all of the equipment?
Nope, none of it.
You know, yeah, I actually paid for, I think I said this before, I actually paid for everything myself. I actually bought my first computer, which is like just down the right of me now, and it was absolutely terrible. I think I paid like £300. I actually remember when I bought my HD PVR, you were looking at it like, is that, I think you said, is that for your nerdy habit or something like that. I think they were the words that my mum used at the time. So the next question is from Sam Edwards, who says, when did Oakley tell you about YouTube? I pretty much told you straight away.
Yeah, pretty much straight away. That was some years ago now, obviously.
I think it was more my dad that I didn't tell like straight away. I don't know why I didn't tell him straight away. It's just because like my mum was here, you were just here, and you just
yeah,
kind of, I think you just knew.
Yeah, it's progressive.
Yeah, progressive thing. Okay, so the next question is going to come in from, I'm just trying to find a question that's actually like coherent sort of thing. Momo, or at the Applehead 4, says, do you think this is a good career for him, or should he be doing something that other people think are real jobs, in quotation marks? It's actually a pretty good question.
Absolutely. You mean like a proper job? No, I just...
quotation marks, proper job.
Yeah, absolutely.
The job is defined by something you can, you know, draw income in from.
Absolutely, as long as you're earning the money. As long as Oakley's happy, and, you know, I actually don't mind this because it's more his skills in editing and things like that, and actually he's quite articulate and, you know, looks good on camera, it's all fine.
It's all good. I guess we could fit one more question in just before the end of the video. I did the question about the family, didn't I? YouTube over family. Did I not do that? Okay, I must have accidentally gone over that. The next question comes in from Matty Jones, who says, does it affect his relationship with his family, e.g. YouTube over his family?
No, not at all. Except for the fact that, as I say, he sleeps during the day most of it. until the afternoon. But no, a really good relationship.
Yeah, the thing is also that it's difficult for something like this for me to affect. It wouldn't take away, because I live with my parents, well, with my mum, and I live with my brothers. It would be pretty difficult not to see them, sort of thing. Like, I would literally have to be a recluse. I'd have to stay in my room, and that's not the case whatsoever. So yeah, I think that's a good place to wrap it all up. So hopefully you guys have enjoyed this video. Thank you very much for 500, well, being here for 500 videos on my channel. If you've enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like rating down below. It'd be very much appreciated. And thanks for my mum coming on the on this. It's a very awkward outro, but mum, do you want to say a quick goodbye? 3 seconds.
See ya. Bye.
All right, there we go. See you later, guys. Have a great day.